Check, check. Yo, Twitch. Twitch land. Where are you? There we go. What's up? Who do we got? We got Zester. Bevrager. Nice. And Aznadel. Some tongue twisters in here today. My wife's here, Alyssa. She's back there. Says hello. I'm gonna switch the camera so we're not on the jankety one.
What is that thing?
What?
On the screen.
What thing?
The thing that you have up?
This?
No, on your screen.
This is the Milky Way. It's like a picture that took I think it's from the Hubble Space Telescope. No, they're seeing my GoPro stuff right now. Okay. There we go. Look. There's Alyssa back there. Woo! Okay. So we're working on this ZZ remix.
I'm working on nothing.
Alyssa's working on something. We just sold our house, which is pretty cool.
Oh gosh, we should tell them about the story.
No, I'm not telling them that story. We're going to the promised land of Florida. So it's a pretty good day. It's going well. Oh wait, I need to switch this to production mode. There we go. Oh. GoPro, there we go. Okay. All right, here we go. Hopefully she doesn't think this sounds like shit right when I start playing it, which happens like 98% of the time. So let's see. Are you wearing headphones? Oh no, you're gonna hear this. Okay, let's see. I have all this like, so I need to start this here.
There is a break in the light. There is a place I can hide.
In case there's some of you that don't know what's going on here, ZZ wanted me to do a dubstep remix of their new song. So I'm doing it in like old school ZZ style, like it's a little ode to them. I've always been a fan for a long time, and the sound of this is what got me into them, so. I think the drop is gonna need a little work though. Just warning. I'm only saying that because Alyssa's here and I know she's gonna be like, Alyssa wants me to use albino, but no, I can't use all right, I'll load up an albino. See how it sounds. Mm-hmm. Let's get the diverse sounds. They make it so hard to just like find the. No, that was just it loading up. Saw wave? You just want a saw wave? As much as I hate to admit it, Alyssa was right about this one. Alright, let's fuck with this. What? I'll make an albino patch. I'm gonna make one right now. She wanted Rusko albino patch, so that's what she gets. It's kind of nice because the auto pan is what's giving it the wobble. So, like when I turn the auto pan off, it's just. We might just end up adding a bunch of layers to this. Damn, she was right. It's thicker. She always does this. It's like, no, you gotta do this. And I'm like, no, that's stupid. And then I do it and I'm like, yeah, you're right. So I think we gotta just turn everything down a little bit. Drums can come down slightly, bass could come down. Let's get the vocals all like in one track, I think, just to make it a little easier. So this part, she just was like, oh, you should make it like Benga style. So I kind of want to mess with like the Benga two-step kick shuffle kind of thing that he always did. ¶¶ Or just change the kicks up a little bit. Those little accent kicks down to the channel below. Just because I don't want it to trigger the sidechain compressor, or the duck, I should say, not the sidechain compressor. Sure, there's a faster way of doing this, but this is how I'm doing it. Okay. Ooh, I know what we need right here. I know exactly what we need. And I can just pull it straight from the stems. This is so easy. We need that little, maybe even the arp. Frequency shifter was on. Okay, so to make this match, so we kind of deviated from the melody a little bit with this bass line. So what I want to do is make the bass line match the arpeggio. Figure this out. No, the A sharp. So we might even change the whole song. I'm trying to think. We'll have to figure that one out. What's up? What's up, everybody? Doobie Bender, Alive. That's the name of the song. Thank you. Oh yeah, it says right there. Let's see how it sounds after the drop. Let's try that with sub bass this time. Song like that? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Bringing these over here, just saving them for later, making them hot green. We're gonna copy this sub bass over to here. Oh wait, but we're gonna do this. Click the lock button just in case. And then copy those notes. Let's see. Yeah, I made some coffee.
Where did you make coffee?
There's a Keurig thing here.
Keurig.
Let's see how that. I came up with a cool different bass line. Here, let's. You know what? Let's undo everything that I just did. Okay. I think I like the old bass line. I like how it switches when it goes to the deeper wobble. Boogie T in the chat. Wait, is this the real Boogie T? Yeah, I think so. Fighting the fight for what's right. Helped by the darker than I. Running
the flame, it keeps me alive.
I hope you feel better. Okay. Let's see. Now that I got a little albino layer, thanks to that person back there. I don't know. I might add another layer. Oh, I forgot that bass line is like super wobbler. Oh, frequency shifter was going a little nuts there. Right, wait. Here, we'll just repeat this. How about we just turn it off? Because we don't need that on right there. EQ the low out of that. All right. Who is her back there? Her is Alyssa, my wife. Punch. Okay.
Can you like make the whatever, not the patch, but the main whatever chorus tune thing lower?
Make the whatever chorus tune thing lower. What?
I don't know how to explain what I'm wanting you to do.
This part louder? Okay.
The other part lower.
Okay. I also gotta mess with this a little bit. Maybe add another spectral.
Thank you.
I got it to be a little chunkier just by like adjusting the OTT. So. This is another example of why I needed a new computer. These effects. Looks like they're at least EQ'd. I'm just making sure there's no low end in them. Oh, that was part of the effects? Alright. Let's do this. Take that fill, put it down here. In the drums, where it belongs. Fill is this fill? Drum fill? We need a better drum fill, but we'll figure that out in a minute. The sound is like wandering around for some reason. I can't really figure out. Oh. There we go, because of the spread. That's an F. I wonder how that would sound. I wonder. Yeah, I'm just curious. This might sound like doo-doo, but we're about to find out. It could be really cool. No, doesn't make sense. Get that back up to A. Am might need to adjust this filter a tad bit. Makes sense going down. Let's see. No, it doesn't.
There is a place I can hide.
Okay, we're sounding
where all the colors
pretty somewhat okay.
And your flame, it keeps me alive.
It would be epic if I did a Flux Pavilion collab. That would be cool. He makes music. She just asked, does he make music anymore? He does. Hey, put out an album. Recently. I haven't listened. Have you guys listened to the new Flux album? The Wave one? This right here, I wanted to work on this build up. Throw like a not too obnoxious kick in there somewhere. These and get them so that they're not like getting too crazy. We should put a little build up between these. I'm just totally curious here. If I copied all this and then did paste time. Whoops. Edit, paste time, just to see. See, we're gonna see like structure-wise if this makes sense. Just roll with that. I want to. All right.
For my life, fighting to fight for what's right. Up by the dark of the night, but your flame, it keeps me alive. And all I need is to make it.
Okay, so we're gonna move some things around, but this is cool. I like this, I like this little structure, because then it makes, I don't know, it makes the song a little more interesting. And since we're changing bass lines, like this bass line is obviously different than this one, slightly. It'll be nice to have a little build up in the middle. Maybe just the vocals, too. That could be cool. Let's see. Oh, I was also thinking this would sound... Using some of this on this drop would be sick. Let's see. Well, first of all, that's gonna need to be... You know what's funny, too? I still have not even listened to the original version of this. I don't know if I want... I kind of like doing a remix when I have never heard the original. So these little like 909 hats are pretty sick. I'm just gonna chop this up so that it just gives it a little bit of a shuffle. Like when you were saying the banga thing, it kind of reminded me of the shuffle he's always got in his songs. The like two-step kind of like. Let's see. Yeah, if you listen to that, it's got like shuffly drums. Yeah, but some mismatched vocals here. Let's get those vocals sorted. Okay, this might be a good idea. Sort them out. Vokes. This should be right there, maybe. Let's see. Like, nudge them all over. I'm in the fight for my So this, I think this is going to be for the build up. I think that's what we're going to do. So, from the top. Let's just see. There is a break in the light. There is a place I can hide. Where all the colors collide. And your flame, it keeps me alive. My love's a part of my mind. Searching for what I can't find. Held by the dark of the night. And your flame, it keeps me alive. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you. Be free by you. And your flame, it keeps me alive. Oh, we need a big, like, riser right here, like. Oh, I guess we got that bass line.
Okay.
This makes a little more sense. I'm trying to get the drop. I'm trying to get like the drop to fit with the intro. So. I'm gonna do a little filter on the claps. Those claps are a little bit much right there. I have an idea. Oh my god. I'm surprised I haven't put one of these in here yet. We got one anywhere? Yeah, we do. I like that one. Let's see what tempo it is. Looks like it's about 170. What if we got rid of the kick right there? Just curious. Thank you. That should go, go right there. Okay, we'll do a little fade on the crash.
There is a place I can hide where all the colors collide.
I forgot we have that respace. That's like begging to go over an almond. Almond break. Let's see. I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the whole structure and what it's going to be. That's why I keep listening to it over and over.
Flame, it keeps me alive. Might lose a part of my mind.
I also felt like the vocals need to be a little louder. Oh, you know what?
Held by the dark of the night.
Need better drum fills, too.
And flame, it keeps me alive.
I'm sure I had some good silent ones.
And all I need is to be hit by you. All I need is to be hit by you.
Hold on. Oh, these are like perfect for this song. Let's see. Let's do that one. I got no shame using drum fill loops. It's one of those things that I'm totally fine with somebody else making, and then I'll just use it. All right, so that's supposed to be at 150. Oh, that's like perfect for this song. So I kind of want to replace the kick drum too. I think I might want to use my old kick. I keep going back to like my old sample pack. I wonder if that would sound cool. Eh, it's a little too harsh. Nope. Should we do some air horns in here? Yeah, we should. Okay. Let's see. On the drop, maybe? So I want to put these ducks on this as well. We're just gonna keep that one air horn in the first part of the drop. Let's get that drum fill over to here as well. We might need to put a little of this, here's what's coming kind of snare in there. Nah, just kidding. Boom. Ba-doom. Boom, 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 ba-doom. That's what I want to hear. Nudge it a little bit over. And then we'll pitch that down a little bit so it's... There we go. Perfect. Sometimes I gotta like... Well, actually, I do this every time I use a drum fill that somebody else made. I have to like chop some things out of it and just customize it so it's like perfect for what we need it for. Consolidate. That's our new drum fill. That's gonna go right here. Okay. I'm gonna just get a little bit of the high end out of that kick. There we go. I think a little reverse clap going into the snare would sound good. I might be able to just snatch one from here. Yeah, I'll just do that. Easy. I don't know. I don't really like how that one sounds. Ooh, that one's kind of cool. Forgot that I made these. Okay. Let's try that. Oh, it's a little too, like... Okay, let's just make another one. Might be easier. Okay. Lex Luger. Craziest story?
Yeah. What?
Sure.
My friend just called me.
What?
Five friends that have all been vaccinated now all have COVID.
Damn.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, my. Yeah, they know here. These people know what's up. Okay. Anyway. So I'm making a reverse clap. I'm making a reverse clap here so that I'm making a clap with a bunch of reverb, and then I'm going to freeze it, flatten it, reverse it. Put my thing down. However that goes.
Does this look okay? I'm just
over-edited. Oh, that looks cool. No. So let's see.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Okay. So now that we got that, I'm going to freeze it. What's up in the chat? How's everybody doing? It's looking a little quiet in here. Is everybody okay? Flatten. Okay, check it out. Yeah, that's what we're doing. So that's a super long. Yeah, sick. Oh, there we go. There's the chat room. All right, cool. This is gonna be sick. Computer's just like not happy with me right now.
Why have your computer?
I know, I'm gonna. Jesus. It's so slow. Okay. Ooh, isn't that nice? Oh, isn't that satisfying? Just this right here. Oh, love that. Oh, yeah. That's... speaking of what? Ketamine?
You should play that beginning, because it's the same exact...
I know, but then my video will get silenced by Jeff Bezos. Yeah. Sometimes it's cool when you have a little gap between the reverse clap and the snare. I don't know if it's going to work with this, though. I think we're going to have to do more something like this. Okay. That adds a little spice. Some mismatched, some vocals that are out of place here. Since I'm super organized, not organized whatsoever. All right.
And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be.
What's back here?
And your flame, it keeps me alive.
What's that? Okay. All right, I'm going to start labeling stuff.
I need a...
Oh, endless smile. Put an endless smile on this. So that little boo-doo-boo-boo-doo-boo should start right there, I think. This would be like if I just low pass everything and then put it. Maybe that's What's going on? Okay. So build is right there. Drop will be right here. Next drop will be right there.
And all I need is to be hit by you. All I need is to be. All I need is to be hit by you. All
you getting really sick of listening to the song? I have to listen to the song over and over. They don't get sick of it for some reason.
Is it all men on this?
No. Usually not.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Are there any females in here? Are there any females in the chat? Yeah, everyone's like producer life right there. Yeah, they don't live with me, so. Well, actually, she never listens. I don't show her like any of my music anymore. Because you always say it sounds like doo-doo.
That's not true.
Most of the time, it sounds like doo-doo. Huh?
I just gave you constructive feedback.
Constructive, that's the word. The albino thing was good.
Dude, every time I come here and help, it actually makes a big difference.
Yeah. No, I'm not denying it. You just, it's been a while, you know? It's been like months since you've given me any criticism on my music. Constructive criticism. Is this a remix contest or did they send me the stems? Oh, there's a female in here.
Oh, there is a female.
We've got a female. There's at least one.
Oh my God, he sounds so creepy.
This is not a remix. Well, I don't know. Maybe they're doing a remix contest, but they sent me the stems. They wanted me to do a dubstep remix. Yeah, hold up. Let me do this. I have an idea for the drop, for the second drop. Okay. So, it does this. So I have these like auto pan things that are making the wobbles happen. And I was thinking I could automate it on the second drop so that it doesn't auto pan. And it just does like a straight wah, wah. Wait. Oh yeah, I think it was on this one that I wanted to do it. So yeah. That might be kind of, might be a bit much though. Yeah, that's too much. Okay. This is why I'm hesitant to have a studio in the house. It's all the heckling. Ooh, that looks pretty good. Not gonna be how it ends, but
wait, so you're almost done with it?
Kinda, yeah.
Second drop?
It's that for right now.
That's it?
I don't know. I'll make a different second drop. I just started this like what, yesterday, I think? It's not horrible for 4 hours of work. I'm getting heckled. I think I need more OTT. You think?
Overtime? Out of town time?
Over the top.
Oh.
I think that's why it's called OTT. Okay. I don't know if you're being sarcastic, but I'm going to put more OTT on it just to see. were kidding? Yeah, careful what you joke about, because now I put more OTT on it. And then I'm going to put some Soothe on it just to seal the deal. Okay, so here's what I was thinking for this. What? All I need is a big dick party. We should probably listen to the original. Well, I do know that the original is 121 BPM, so it's probably gonna sound really slow. Let's see. Zed's dead. What's their number one song?
There is a break in the light. There is a place I can hide.
Okay, we're listening to the original.
Where all the colors collide. And your flame, it keeps me alive. Might lose a part of my mind. Searching for what I can't find.
Original. Here is my remix. I just want to see them side by side.
strike in the light. There is a place I can hide. While the colors collide.
Sounds like it's like the it's like the on Adderall version of the vocals now.
My love's a part of my mind. Searching for what I can't find. Held by the dark of the night. And your flame, it keeps me alive. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you.
Hold up, I got an idea. I want to put that almond break in. Where is it? Where are you, almond break?
Okay, so Josh
said, here we go,
that his two favorite taco trucks are Taco Wagon across from Lafayette Forest.
Yeah, Taco Wagon's the best one.
Esperanza.
Taco Wagon's the one. Taco Wagon's the one that you went to and I gave you, like, something different. But it's good when you get the right thing. Maybe we should just ditch that little top drums thing.
And the flame that keeps me alive.
Did they send me? They sent me like, I don't know, let's see, 12? 12, yeah. Okay. I just want to make sure I'm getting, the drop to sound like, to make sense sonically with the rest of the elements.
And the flame that keeps me alive.
Stutter. Where is that? wide fuzzy.
Can you do me a quick favor?
What?
Can you make the screen brighter on my phone?
Yeah, bring it over. Let's throw the Haas on there. Yeah, I was going for a Magnetic Man kind of vibes with it. Nice. Let's get the width going. Oh, look at the difference. This is without, this is with. Nice. Yeah, Mr. Bill got me doing this because he said all my basses are too mono. Just made it wide. Like added, I made this rack that's like stereo width without sacrificing the punch of the sound. All right, let's see how it sounds. Sick. Turning the makeup gain up on the compressor on the master. Why does everyone start showing up on my streams like right when I'm about to leave? Let's get that. Computer's taking a giant shit in the bed. What about I'm an off right there? Side thing here. Just to make sure it's all good. Okay, well, I think that's a wrap. We gotta go pick up our kid. He's done with school in like 10 minutes. Thank you for being here. I won't be doing Throbbing Thursdays tonight. I leave tomorrow to play a couple shows, so.
You should tell them we're gonna do tonight.
We're gonna play tennis tonight. Yeah,
I'll
be playing tennis.
We should do a live stream on the tennis court.
That would be cool, but it's hard with not having good internet. That's the only thing. Yeah, so we're going to go play tennis and fuck off instead of doing Throbbing Thursday. But thank you for being here. That was fun. Good times. Great oldies. And I'll see you guys. I don't know. Probably won't even. I might not be streaming again until Monday. Or possibly Sunday. I'll try and get in here Sunday. I'll try and get in here and like do a little DJ set for you guys because it's been a while. Oh, actually, you know what I could do? I could totally. Oh man, I might. Maybe I'll stream for you guys. Maybe I'll stream that mix that I did for the Sirius XM thing.